or the dead rat that was inside Mr. Dempsey's locker, the vandalism to Mr. Bedia's car.
This is bullshit.
What about the shooting range target you sent to my son?
Hey, Scotty.
Bryce is looking for you.
You didn't tell him about this place, did you?
No, I told you. I never would. But who are you hiding from this time?
My dad's on a fucking tear, man. Came after me with a hammer, so... a few days in the Hobo Hotel.
I didn't do any of that.
We have several kids who say he intimidated witnesses. Engaged in felony vandalism.
Yeah, everyone's saying all kinds of shit, but it's not true.
Where's the gun?
I never touched a gun in my life.
Your Honor.
And how come you're here?
I'm not a rapist, Monty.
Okay.
And I'm sick of people assuming I am. Look, we've been taking care of Bryce for too long, man. Come on, enough's enough.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
You went a long way for Bryce. Sell you out to save his own ass in a heartbeat. You know that, right?
You know what I got, Alex? I got my friends. I got the team. That's it. And I don't get to be all sad. Boo-hoo. My friend died. I'm gonna put a bullet in my head so the whole world feels sorry for me.
Give us the Polaroids back.
What the fuck, Scotty?
They told me what you've been doing.
Wait, so you're the one who fucking narked about the clubhouse?
Nope. I did.
Oh, right. Of course you did. Fuck this. I'm out. Jesus, you wave that gun around like I give a shit. I don't, man. If I sell out Bryce or lie, either way, my whole life falls apart. I got no one else on my side. I can't run home. That team's my home.
What's the matter, Monty? You scared?
We know what you did. Running me off the road.
The target.
Dead rat.
My fucking car.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to playoffs, winning state, being an athlete. That's not about fun for me. It's about survival. It's all I got. It's everything. So you want to shoot me? Shoot me.
Where are the pictures?
Man, I don't know. I don't have them.
What?
I said what I did to get out of there.
Just give us the pictures back and we'll let you go.
You'll let me go? Or what, you gonna hit me with your fucking cane again?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Alex.
Alex, where'd you get that gun?
Monty gave it to me.
So you're not gonna shoot me, Alex? You can't even shoot yourself?
Fuck you!
By the time you get anywhere, I'll be long gone. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'll give you the Polaroids. And then I'm clean. That's the deal.
Is he really worth it, Monty?
You're the one with the hole in your head? You tell me.
Fine. So hand them over.
I have to get them. They're not here.
I'll go with you.
Alex.
No. I go with him.
Fucking Tyler down his back.
So?
So? I want to break his head open.
Yeah, that's a great idea at this particular time.
The field? The thing with Marcus? He cost us our season. We need to do something.
All right. All right. Let's get out there. Let's fucking go.
We are not going to do a goddamn thing. I'm on probation.
Right, I know. I got you. I'll take care of it.
Clearly, your father didn't beat you hard enough because you're still a fucking idiot. The last time you tried to help, you almost fucked up my whole plea deal.
Maybe he was one of those bitches who follows Hannah's mom around, the one with all the signs. Yeah, well, none of it came back to you.
No one's gonna believe that I didn't know about all the shit that you did. I had to give you my goddamn lawyer.
I would have taken the fall if I had to. I kept you clean.
What the fuck did you think would happen if you killed Clay Jensen in my car?
I knew those kids could fuck everything up for us, and they did.
Well, you helped.
Are we, Coach?
Apparently, we're the rapists.
I don't want to hear that talk.
You got something to say, Dempsey?
No, nothing. You got something to say?
Nah, I'll save it for court tomorrow.
Okay, that's enough. 10 minutes of long toss. Let's go. Go, go, go!
Tell me what you want me to do. Okay, I'll make it right.
I want you to leave it alone. And leave me alone. We're done.
I'm serious, dude. No, I'm not kidding.
Why don't you ask your boyfriend for help with history? Oh, wait. He's brain damaged.
You're just jealous he had a brain to damage, Monty.
Guys, if I don't ace this test, I'm...
So, I've hinted to some of my friends about it.
You couldn't keep it up, Marcus, huh?
Dude. I never should have said anything.
Nah, man. Look, she wants everybody to think she's DTF, man. But she just likes the attention, dude. Hannah Baker is a cock tease, man.
I drop lower seat, okay?
So play the dad card again. That capital is just like.
It's not a card, dude.
No, I know. Fuck, sorry, brother. You know what I mean.
I mean, if Chloe hadn't stopped doing study group...
I'm sorry, Zach. I've just been so busy with everything.
Yeah, everything needing doing, Bryce.
Hey,
but she's like best shit crazy, too.
I should have known people would twist my words. I feel terrible.
Dude, you remember when she bum-rushed the boys' locker room when that list came out? Oops.
Yeah, man, now that was crazy.
Hannah Baker, Hannah Blue Balls.
Hannah Big Butt.
Well, it's Zach's fault. He set us up.
I gave him your number. The rest of it isn't my fault.
Meaning what, exactly?
Meaning I have to get to class.
What the fuck are you two looking at?
Hey, come on, buddy.
Alex, you need to calm down. Hey.
What's their deal? I can't think. Where else do you want them?
Alex,
welcome back, you guys. What's up, Alex? Jess.
Yeah, but they own the school. People tell.
Saw other guys fucking with you. I told them to back off.
Did you know that already? Did Clay tell you?
Never mind how I know. Just tell me why you talked to
him. Because you're the...
What dark room?
You can...
Hey.
Oh, yeah. I'm not going to make the obvious joke about Mexicans picking shit.
No. I
thought it was going to settle.
Don't worry about it.
What is that, Corey Jensen gonna testify?
Clay. Don't know, don't care.
Yeah, all that Hannah Baker shit will get dredged up all over again.
Hey, if you guys wanna suck each other's dicks, there's a place for that, you know.
Yeah, Monty's house.
My dad's got the trial covered. Figured it out.
Well, now fucking Jessica Davis is coming back to Liberty. Is that a coincidence or what?
Okay, man. Oh, no, don't care. Don't worry about the fucking...
You sure it was Justin?
That's what I heard. Hey, why would he be with Tony? You think he came back to testify?
Fuck if I know. Don't care.
All right, so... dude, what are we gonna do? Shit, are we, like, interrupting?
No, it's cool. We were...
Seriously? Who says maybe to a free vacation?
Jesus, chew your fucking food.
Cut ribbon scatty?
What? I don't know. I've never been to something like this before.
It's not that big of a deal. But bring your appetites. My dad promised food trucks.
Oh,
yes. Hey, you're coming today, right?
What? Yeah, no, totally.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, who did this? Well, get the fuck back.
Hey, relax.
It's messed up.
I'm not worried about it.
You want to call it rape? Call it rape. She wanted me. Me. She's right there.
What the hell was that? Is that you?
Yeah, it was me.
What do you want us to do? You
are playing some sort of prank.
He was what a teammate should be. Loyal.
Yeah, he always had your back.
Never had to wonder about that.
Five tickets for Sudden Descent, please.
Hey, are you still wearing that lacy black underwear?
Yeah, come on, show us.
Oh, miles and miles of skin.
I mean, what gives, Dempsey? You cash in on your V card and you don't even tell your best friend?
What the fuck?
No!
Lighten the fuck up! Chill out.
It's nothing, coach.
Yeah, last summer was slow. Most people were out of town.
Can I get a box of Mike and Ike's, a box of hot tamales, and a Diet Coke, please?
No, you cannot have fucking Mike and Ike's and hot tamales because you're not a fucking child.
Actually, his mommy says he is.
Okay, fuck off, you guys. Don't you ever get tired of the mama's boy jokes?
No, we don't.
No, we really didn't know.
That's why I came back here?
I don't know. Drop it. Go. Everything's fine.
Yeah, you keep saying that. You keep telling me you got shit taken care of, but I don't see it.
See me in my office.
And why the fuck do you care exactly?
You, man. Us. State.
All taken care of. Go. Get your synthetic pee.